guess I would like to play first. My fast is a little faster than his, if. I have Basilisk Caller, so keeping. If I was on the draw, I wouldn't have kept this hand. Like, no questions asked. I would think I would have punched myself for keeping that hand on the play. I mean, on the draw. Yeah. Okay, so he's gonna start off with an accelerant. So. Pretty much just hoping to avoid a second turn Knight of the Reliquary and Cobra and he has Mana Leak. Like, it's pretty obvious. For the forest, and make red. Yeah, he has the leak. Because he's seen my plays and he knows my Cobra is really that important. So there's no reason not to want to trade for it. There's nothing that requires double red. So I'm just gonna go for the island. All right, so now the question is, I'm gonna attack with everything, cause wait, am I really scared of Nuvala? No, I'm gonna get the higher. Let's see, I'm gonna bluff. Like, I still really don't want to trade Cobra. So at this point, yeah, so he blocked. Using Bloodbraid off was meh. I'd rather just take out his Zyark. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. So I could do that, equip him. Or Bloodbraid off and equip. Then Bloodbraid off, equip. No. Yeah, Ranger Ravine equip is probably the better call. Unless, if he has, what do you, red. Let's see. Let's look at my deck and see what we're gonna do. Okay, so I have 4, 7, 7, 10 out of, wait, okay, so 11 out of 17 possible cascades that I wouldn't want. That creates a pretty big problem. So I think I'm gonna activate and equip. Goodbye, you suck. Never really liked you. My turn to be so. So you would have to have a fetch and sovereigns. And then at that point, I'm in trouble. Then I can equip here. And attack. I'm putting myself in a pretty good spot. If he puts himself at 8. Okay, so he doesn't have sovereigns taking it. Oh. That's kind of sucky. So I know my, like, at least I know my cascade. Oh no. Yeah, my cascade would have been a bolt. So he needs to be, like, yeah, he needs to play on the defense. And so I'm gonna attack. If he blocks, he gets bolted. Do-do-do-do. And now I have Basilisk Collar on Spark Mage. And yes, I make it to the second round.